hitches his legs to the flame that greets his book. One alone.